The Department of Justice has ordered the indictment of self-confessed drug lord Kerwin Espinosa and three others. This is after the new panel that reinvestigated the case found probable cause to charge them in court. Convicted drug lord Peter Co, Lovely Impal, and Ruel Malindangan were also indicted along with Espinosa. The DOJ, however, has yet to decide on the case of Cebu businessman Peter Lim.